together. What they're doing, you don't know. One cooks the dinner, the other murders. It's a funny show. One does dishes, the other has a gun. One has a knife, the other stabs someone. It's a dysfunctional family, and everything's okay, yeah. And now we know who murdered the neighbors. It's two guys in a house together. One cooks, and one just murders. Who's going to jail? It's the one that cooks.